The Online Community Project Plan is a 16-page Word document that touches on a number of different areas you need to cover as you're planning for your online community. The sections include the overview, which will identify the title of this project, the sponsors, managers, team members, and a start date, as well as a description, which outlines the purpose, the background, the scope, any deliverables, timeframes, and resources and responsibilities. Next, you identify the different key success factors and any risks that are involved in the project. And we've provided you with a good starting point here, but you'll need to add your own. In addition to other risks, we also have a space here to identify the project stakeholders, a communication plan, and any decision rights. So this is a great organizational tool. You'll want to run through this one before you start planning for your online community, as this will serve as a place where you can document your overall project plan.